The following presentation is brought to you by Discovery Education, leading the world of digital and video learning. Discovery Education, connect to a world of learning.
If you like helping animals and solving problems too, come and be mathematical and join the number crew. Join Fizz and Flo and Bradley and Ted and Mirabelle. And there's Baby Bunting who likes to help as well. So come and be mathematical and join the number crew. All aboard when you hear us call, the number crew needs you.
Bananas! Anyone want a lovely banana? Bananas!
It's no use. Animals like the tiger aren't interested in bananas.
They're very nice bananas. And all about the same size.
The thing is, most of the passengers would rather just have fun.
All my bananas are going to waste. And all they can think of is roller booting. Next thing you know, they'll be wanting a fun fair ride.
Like a roller coaster?
That's a brilliant idea.
A roller coaster? Oh, no!
A roller coaster at the fun fair? Up and down, up and down. Bradley should have known. Give the passengers this much fun, and they'll want this much. Making a roller coaster, that's going to pose some problems.
Problems? No problems.
No problems? We'd need a track for the roller coaster to go along.
Dad can make that.
We'd need something to pull the roller coaster.
That's my wheelchair.
And we'd need roller coaster cars for the passengers to sit in.
You and Flo can make those easy.
So, with Mirabelle keeping the SS Mathematical on course, Ted's getting on with making the track for the roller coaster. Fizz is making sure her wheelchair is in tip-top condition. And Flo and Bradley are making the cars for the passengers to ride in.
As you can imagine, all this building is the sort of thing that takes a long time. So let's see if the cars are ready for trying out.
Here's my car.
Oh, Flo, it's lovely. Better try it out, though.
Stop! Mr. Moose, don't sit down!
Bradley's right, of course. It's a very nice roller coaster car, but it's not really right for the Moose, is it? If the Moose is going to use it, what needs to be done to Flo's car?
It needs to be longer, taller, wider, yes, much bigger all around. Or else his bottom will stick right through and bump along the ground. You don't want the ride to be a surprise. Let's bring his tears to your eyes. So better make sure he's not on the floor and measure him up for size.
Yes, that car really wasn't the right size for the Moose, was it? Let's see if Bradley's car's any better.
Are you ready for this?
Oh, Bradley, it's big.
Who's going to try it out then?
Stop! Mrs. Penguin, don't go in there!
What's the problem this time? What needs to be done to Bradley's car to make it fit the penguin?
It needs to be shorter, smaller, narrower, yes, much smaller all around. Or else the penguin will fall about and she'll be rattled around. You don't want the ride to be a surprise. That brings tears to your eyes. So better make sure she's not on the floor and measure her up for size.
Yes! Measure her up for size. The number crew have got to make the cars the right size for the passengers. And to do that, they've got to measure the passengers first. So how are they going to do it?
Can't we just say big, medium and small?
We've got to do it a bit more exactly than that.
If you have any more of those, you'll turn into a banana. Wait. That's it.
What is?
Hold it there. The monkey is four bananas tall.
You're the one who's bananas.
No, I get it. We can use the bananas to measure the animals.
And it means my bananas won't be wasted after all.
So, the number crew used bananas to measure the passengers. Now my arm would be what? One, two, three bananas long. Yeah, about three bananas. What about the moose's bottom?
The moose is three bananas wide.
Three.
The snake is 13 bananas long.
And once they got the measurements of the animals, the length and width and height, they could make the cars the right size.
They got the right length and width and height, so they're the right size all around. And all the animals fit just right and don't get thrown around. They don't want the ride to be a surprise. That brings tears to the eye, so better make sure they're not on the floor and measure them up for size.
So, the passengers finally got their roller coaster ride, all thanks to measuring in bananas. Because our passengers come in lots of different shapes and sizes. And so do lots of things. Some things are bigger, longer, wider, taller, thicker.
Can you spot when things are bigger or smaller, taller or shorter? Wider or narrower?
See how good you are when we play Compare That Bear!
Hi, and welcome to Compare That Pear. No, not this sort of pear. This sort of pear! A pair of pencils! Remember, you need two things to make a pear. Okay, first question. Is the blue pencil longer or shorter? Decide as soon as you can, is the blue pencil longer or shorter? It's shorter! Okay, get ready for the next one. It's a sandwich! And here's another sandwich! Is the brown bread sandwich thicker or thinner? Brown bread sandwich, thicker or thinner? It's thicker!
Could you make up your own quiz? Could you find pairs of things in your classroom and test your friends? Two pencils? Or two books? Or two pots? Could they tell which pot is deeper? Sort out your own quiz. Or, if you prefer, find out how many pencils tall your teacher is. Or how many bananas? Remember, I'm counting on you.
Bye!
Join Fizz and Flo and Bradley and Ted and Mirabelle. And there's Baby Bunting who likes to help as well. So come and be mathematical and join the number crew. All aboard when you hear us call the number crew.